And over on the Pineapple Isle, the party continues nearly a week after history was made at the Canada Activity Center in La'ie, as Lanai senior Diesel Del Rosario captured the HHSAA state wrestling title at 120 pounds on Saturday, securing the program's first ever state championship of any kind. And that dates back to the Pine Lads and Pine Lasses joining the HHSAA back in 1956. Diesel's unprecedented accomplishment provides some fuel for the future generations.
The feeling was just very surreal to me. Till now, I can't even really believe that it still happens. I do have a lot of pride coming from Lanai because we are so small and the community here is very supportive. So it really means a lot for me to do well, knowing I have an entire island behind my back.
And then for you to come back home, and not only knowing that you have an entire island behind your back, but being able to see and hear that you have an entire island behind your back, what was that experience like in getting that hero's welcome?
Coming home into the city, it was just so crazy to me. It makes me feel very happy because even now I'm still getting a bunch of congratulations. People are still messaging me about how well I've done, how hard I worked. I know some middle schoolers I see around campus, I know that they do look up to me. We do have a young team coming up, hopefully. So hopefully I give them some confidence in themselves, give them some pride, being from Lanai.
Now, Diesel, who is coached by his father, Jesse, plans to wrestle collegiately next year, but is yet to put pen to paper with the program long term. Del Rosario hopes to earn a spot with Team USA and compete at the international level.